When's Dad coming home? I want to show him what I learned today.
No, I already let you stay up too late. I lost track of time. Plus, I don't know when your dad's gonna be home, so come on. I want you to be asleep by the time Uncle Danny gets here. We got a long drive ahead of us.
How did you sleep?
Not great. I hate this brand.
I'm sorry.
I learned to like it. Sleep well?
What day is it?
Saturday.
Can I go swimming?
I don't know. Let's wait and see what the weather's gonna do. Why don't come down in a bit? I'll have breakfast ready soon.
Thank you.
Vera, I'll fix it.
Maybe Uncle Danny could fix it? He's a plumber, isn't he? Hey, Dad, I think you need to teach me how to shave.
You're not gonna have to worry about that for a long time.
Phil! Oh.
Now you're gonna be all sticky. There's still some in your nose. Sam, what are you doing? Where did you get this?
I found it.
Where? Hey, you can cut yourself with this thing.
Sorry, Mom.
It's okay. I don't want you getting hurt. Give me this. Where did this come from? Sam was just playing with it. He can't get hurt.
Where did he get it?
You tell me.
Well, it isn't mine. It's probably...
We can't have things like this in the house. It's not safe.
Let him be a kid.
Ray? Don't.
Did Uncle Danny come by today?
No. What?
I thought I saw him. Didn't know if he came by to fix the faucet.
No. It was probably your imagination. It was in full swing today. Okay, sleep well. If you need me, I'll be in the other room.
I'll be fine, Mom.
Mm-hmm. I love you.
Love you too.
Sam? Sam?
Oh, hey, Mom. I'm making breakfast. Pancakes!
Sam? You have lost your mind. Can I help?
I think I got it.
Okay. Just careful. It's
What are you guys talking about?
Nothing. Now go play.
Well, is today Sunday?
Yes, honey.
Why aren't we going to church?
We'd be late. We'll go next week.
Can I go to Uncle Danny's and swim?
Not today.
Why not? It's sunny.
Sam, listen to your mother.
I think that the pool is too deep. You haven't been swimming that well.
That's not true. I've been fine before.
Go play, and I'll be downstairs in a bit.
Dad, do you want to build another spaceship?
Not right now, buddy. I've got some work to do.
Dad getting a divorce.
Sam.
I don't want you to worry about something like that.
But Ariel.
Things are just a little tough right now. But don't worry. Please.
We're gonna be all right. I'll make sure of it. Trust me. You do trust me, don't you?
Yeah, of course, Mom.
You can go work on your puzzle. We'll finish the dishes.
Hey, Mom?
Mm-hmm.
Did you do that section?
I didn't. Your dad must have done it.
This painting is ugly. I can't stand looking at it. Any progress?
Not really.
I don't know how much longer I can keep lying. I'm gonna try to take a nap.
Mom?
Dream. You had some really bad nightmares last night.
But no.
You had us up worried. You have to give your imagination a break before you go to bed.
Do I have to go to school?
It's summer. Remember?
Okay.
Come on down whenever you're ready, okay? Will you tell your dad breakfast is getting cold?
Okay. Are you okay?
Yes, Sam, I'm fine.
Mom wanted me to make sure you knew breakfast was getting cold.
All right, I'll head down.
Thank you. Just a minute.
I'm sorry I scared you earlier. I didn't mean to.
It's okay. It's just a glass.
I tried to fix the faucet, but I couldn't get the dripping to stop.
It's just a sink. Sam and I can't continue like this.
We can fix it.
It's not worth fixing.
Not tonight, John.
What day is it?
Saturday.
Do we have band practice today?
Not till after their summer.
It's the longest summer ever.
I know.
He doesn't remember anything?
He thinks it's another nightmare.
I'm sorry.
For what?
Not knowing how to fix this. Did you get tired of the puzzle?
No.
Sam?
Guess what?
What?
I found my trumpet.
That's great, Sam.
I forgot that I never got to show you the song that I learned. Been forgetting a lot of things lately. I guess I'm getting old, like you and Uncle Danny.
I'm not that old.
Come on, you're like 40. Can I show you?
Not right now.
Hey, Mom. Do you know who Julie is?
Who?
Julie. She's the girl from my dreams.
Oh, it's just a dream, honey.
Well, Dad'll know. I'll just ask him.
Wait, why would Dad know?
Well, Gus, he has a picture of her.
Where?
What are you doing?
Why do you have these?
I'm trying to figure this out.
What did I do? Sam doesn't need to see these.
Others will come. These items have a strong connection between worlds and allow us to shorten the gap. Don't be afraid. They're mostly gentle spirits. They won't harm you. Vera, Ray, Sam, we have come to help.
Why are they here?
Souls that are lost become stuck between the living world and the afterlife. A purgatory.
Why?
When something is unresolved in life, Souls can be forced to resolve them in death.
So they're always here.
Stop asking questions. Can we just get this over with?
Their astral bodies are now confined in a parallel reality that often connects with the world of the living. The connections between worlds grow stronger unless we break that connection. They're all here. I am here to help set your lost souls free from this house.
Will they be in pain?
Oh, they're dead. They cannot be hurt.
Really?
Your time on Earth has passed. Your physical bodies return to dust. It's time your souls continued on. Be cleansed. In a moment, your soul's atoning will begin. You'll be set free. And you'll no longer be aware of their presence.
Where will they go?
Shh! You are Tei. You. Demones juace illo, spiritus in verin vene riam errorum. Liberate illos a purgatorio, momas zepar et Asmodeus.
What are you saying?
Dead.
Yes.
Are you and Dad too?
Yep.
How did Dad?
In your sleep.
Why?
I don't know.
How long long ago?
I really don't know.
So, if I'm dead, why do I still need to eat?
I don't know, but we still feel and get hurt. Get hungry. But I'm gonna make sure that you never hurt again.
You can't protect me from dying. You didn't before. So we can't leave?
No.
You tried pulling really hard?
I've tried every window and door, believe me.
Let me give it a shot. Maybe Dad should try. He's stronger than both of us. Does this mean I don't have to go to school?
No, I don't guess so, but I should probably start homeschooling you.
So what do we do now?
We wait.
What?
We don't know.
I'm sure Dad'll figure it out. Maybe that psychic lady did something. I'm gonna try the back door.
Do you really think that woman did anything?
I don't know. Nothing feels different.
Sam's different.
He's taking it a lot better than I thought he would.
I'm not.
Can Dad tuck me in tonight?
But I always tuck you in.
I want Dad to do it.
Sam, what's up?
I want you to tuck me in.
Bud, I'm sure you're tired.
So now that we're ghosts, do we have powers?
Not that I'm aware of.
Are you stronger?
No. I wish I were.
Dad, will you and Mom ever be like you were before?
I don't know, Sam.
Let me know if I can help.
Good night, Sam.
How's Sam?
He's a tough kid.
I couldn't do anything about it. He should know that.
He just needs time.
I'm just so tired.
Well, maybe you can rest now. Things can change.
Things have already changed so much.
What if this is God's way of giving us a second chance?
God doesn't exist, right? We'd be somewhere other than here if he did.
We're here for a reason. We can start over. Maybe this is our way out.
I just want Sam to be happy again.
He can be. Hey, we didn't mean to wake you.
No, I slept really well. I didn't need to sleep any longer.
I was just showing Dad what I learned. Hope you like it.
I'm sorry, babe. I didn't mean to scare you. I don't know why you fool with the makeup anyway. You're already so beautiful.
Really?
I'm serious.
These aren't even my colors anyway.
It looks fine. I'll give you some privacy.
Sam, you want me to put together another puzzle?
Who's going to be first to get a corner?
I'm going to find one first.
What's the bet?
I won. No bet.
I think we picked a puzzle with way too many pieces, buddy.
I probably should have bet you. Who's there? You don't have to be scared. Not a mean ghost. Thank you.
Whoa, that's impressive, Sam.
I didn't. I didn't do a very good job.
Okay, well, dinner will be ready in a bit. What do you want to eat? No, we have our frozen dinners.
Sounds fun.
Wish they had better taste in groceries.
Are there more people like us?
What do you mean?
Ghosts. Good ghosts.
I'm sure we're not the only ones.
Are they here too?
I don't think so. This is kind of our little spot. For now, at least. Why?
I was just thinking that maybe they knew the way out. What if that's the only answer?
I'll figure it out.
How?
Your dad and I are working on it.
Can I help?
I don't want you having to worry about it.
Not worrying, Mom. I just want to help.
Hello? Vanessa.
Are you there? Are you still here? I need to ask you a question. How do we get out of here? Why can't I tell them about you? I just want to help.
Thank you.
Wish that family would invest in a dishwasher that works.
Then we'd be in heaven.
I guess we're not missing much.
Do you think there's a hell?
I don't know what I believe. You don't think we're getting out of this, do you?
I don't know, Vera. Do you remember when we first got married? We were so broke.
We take bets on how long we can make a bottle of shampoo last. We go to every potluck at church to save on groceries. I thought we'd never get out of that rut.
But we did.
Pushed through. Made a better life for Sam. Maybe that's how we get out. We have to resolve this.
Make it work.
For Sam.
Mom? Dad?
What is it, honey?
There's someone in my room.
Who?
He said he wanted to play with me. I thought he could help.
Who?
He said his name was... coming home. I want to show him what I learned today.
No, I already let you stay up too late. I lost track of time. Plus, I don't know when your dad's gonna be home, so come on. I just want you to be asleep by the time Uncle Danny gets here. We got a long drive ahead of us.
Tell.
No one. I didn't tell anyone.
That's a lie.
I told my brother. That is it. I promise.
promise.
You're gonna make me lose everything.
No, this is not my fault. She is 16, right? How could you?
So what are you gonna do, just leave?
What do you expect me to do? I've put up with this long enough, and I'm not gonna put it up with it anymore, not with her.
No one is gonna find out.
You're drunk, okay? Just we'll talk about it when you're sober.
No, you're gonna forget about this now.
No, I can't. I can't.
Shut your mouth.
No, Ray, you know this isn't right.
Shut up!
I'm leaving with Sam.
Does he know?
Not yet.
You can't tell.
Let me go.
Promise me.
Vanessa?
Hey, Ray.
What are you doing here?
I missed you.
You need to leave.
Just one more time.
No. You gotta leave me alone.
Come on, Ray.
Go. What do you want me to do?
Get out! Get out!
Vera. Vera.
Go away.
No. Listen.
No, not anymore.
It wasn't the real me.
Yes, it was.
It wasn't the me I wanted.
Doesn't matter, you did it.
I don't know why I did it.
Yes, you do.
I was scared. I didn't know any other way out. I didn't know what to do. It was hell.
It was hell for us. For what?
for everything. You and Sam deserve more. I'm sorry for taking you and Sam with me. I know it's worthless. I just want to fix it. I really do. But I can't do that with you and Sam. It's our only way out.
Look at me. Vera, give him to me.
No way.
He's my son.
He was your son.
Sam, I'm sorry.
Stay away from us.
Let him go.
Leave us alone.
We have to stay together.
It's over, Ray.
Give him to me.
Go to hell!
Vera, please! Vera.
We break that connection.
Mira!
Momas. Zephyr. Cosmodios.
Ray. He's gone?
It's just us now.